Best to be keeping your eyes on the road.
Thank you. to the south!
Alright, let's move out!
Fire in the hole!
The hell, I gotta reload!
Go, go, go!
Take cover! Move out!
Crowd,
take cover by that flat gun!
To the south!
Come on, let's go!
Cool! Hurry the hell up!
Take cover by that flat gun!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Ah, Baron! We missed you! Have a good nap, did we?
But I... Sir, I was manning the radio
you
and...
You should have been manning a gun!
Battalion radioed. Jerry set up a command post in an industrial compound nearby.
Bon! Then that's where we'll make our stand against Jerry's counterattack!
They won't go quietly into that good night.
Nor should you, Baron.
All right, man! Let's move out.
Thank you.
Jerry's making a break for it! Northeast!
Let's go!
Stand back!
Clear out these buildings!
Germans upstairs!
Get to cover! Move!
Enemy troops!
Good work, man. Sergeant Callard, secure the entrances.
Yes, sir. Cole, you're with me. There are four ways in. We block off three, Jerry will be bottlenecked into going the way we want him to.
On me!
Thank you.
Reloading!
Let's go! Crap, I'm out! Reloading! Go, go, go!
Keep on them!
German troops! Stick with me!
Infantry in the open! To the south!
Yeah. The Canadians continue their push south on the Falaise Road, forcing the Germans to fall back towards Falaise, while the Polish 1st Armored Division guards the Canadians' western flank. Working in concert, the four nations combine to force the Germans into a narrow corridor, trapping them between the Americans to the south and the British, Canadian, and Polish armies to the north.